Right, here we come, for real. Sitting in that traffic for God knows how long, but I didn't miss the game. It ended right at the perfect time. I knew. Oh, first I thought it was out, and then he changed his mind. He looked at it. Look, and he overturned the call. Oh, I was skim glad. Oh, I'm so. Oh, another. There's the truck. I just wanted to see that Kayla Hammond. The Kayla. I uploaded the pump patrol, and I have to do it again, do the morning news, so I probably have to do it on the T, or no, I'm gonna have to do it when I get to work. Shoot transfer data tonight. Dealership's close. Looking for new tenants. And Donahue Associates owns the building at the Capital Estate, the Capital Real Estate Capital Investment Company. Donahue Associates. In Brockton, they're based in West Brockton. 81717. Oh, for the bus accident.
station.
Something going on at the school tonight. Yeah, we'll try it. Thank you. 4th of June of 16, no, 15, 1 year. It's 52 crispy degrees out there. I hang on for the time. I have to get my phone. It's 9:35, 25 before 10 o'clock. So it'll be a lot of late night on tap here on the Robert Channel. But it'll be fun. You could ghost. Okay. Not all good. No deal. you got a stomp truck. Well, it's all good now. He was just backing out of that driveway. Yeah. a 3-minute delay. To our construction zone. Here at exit 17 of Route 3 in Braintree, at there, Braintree Union Street Rotary. Oh wow, they're doing lots of drilling and jackhammering here. Alright, we just passed the construction area. We should be smooth sailing once again.